every day and removing it has become a big task. So I am trying to figure out the solution with these PVC pipes. So I have fixed 4 rods to all the 4 corners.
1 T here, 1 elbow. This is for the horizontal support.
I will not go too much into details. Those who can do, they can always understand. Those who can't understand, they cannot do. These are the curtain hooks. So my PVC frame is ready. That's all. So whenever I want, just push this now. That's it. Morning, I made the DIY PVC frame for fixing and removing the mosquito net easily on day-to-day basis. So now I'm going to use it practically. Let me see how easy it is to use. Oh no, shit. Look what my wife has done. She has used it for drying clothes. Oh shit, married man, no matter whatever he does to make his life simple, he can only make his wife's life simple. His life is always complicated.